Transform your earnings, generate $3 every 30 seconds with Google Doc. I personally use Google Docs whenever I'm working on typing out a document that I want to be able to access on another computer or device. It has been very useful for me as a collaboration tool and have cloud access to my written documents. But there's actually another way that you can use this extremely helpful and useful tool and even earn money from it. No, I'm not talking about using Google Docs to type out blog posts that you would monetize, but just by using a tool that is freely available on Google Docs, you can earn $3 every 30 seconds. In this video, I will be sharing with you guys three amazing websites or platforms that you can earn money from using Google Docs. And if you stick around to the end, I'll even share with you guys another bonus website that you can use to increase your earnings even further. But before that, please click that like button and subscribe to our channel, Asher at Home, and turn notifications on to stay up to date with our new video uploads discussing numerous methods to make money online. At Asher at Home, we look for only the best and proven money-making methods to share with you guys, and we'd appreciate your sharing the love. If ever you have any questions, we'd be glad to help. Just leave your question in the comments section, and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. All right, now let's get started. So what you want to do is open up your browser of choice and load up Google Docs by either going to docsgoogle.com or doing a quick search on Google for Google Docs and then clicking on the first result. I'm going to be using this document as an example and show you guys a neat little tool that Google Docs has pre-installed that can allow you to generate money on autopilot. You may have noticed some words that have these red lines under them showing that they are misspelled. This is because Google Docs has its own grammar corrector or spell checker tool that you can find if you click on Tools, Spelling and Grammar, and then selecting Spelling and Grammar Check. With this tool, Google is going to be making some suggestions for the misspelled words, and you can accept the correction by clicking on Accept. You can then repeat this process for every single error that Google automatically spots, and you can essentially correct all your spelling and grammar errors within a couple of seconds. You can take advantage of this powerful free proofreading tool in Google Docs to earn money online in the comfort of your own home. And in this video, I'll be showing you guys three different websites where you can maximize the use of this tool to earn some money. The website proofreadingservices.com is the first website on our list. This website is one of the best. As you can see, it already has over 25,000 clients. Some of the largest companies work with them, and they regularly hire proofreaders to work for them. To find online proofreading jobs, scroll down to the bottom of the page, click on Careers, and then click on the link that says Online Proofreading Jobs. As you can see, this is the page where they are hiring editors and proofreaders. What I like about them is that you can apply from any country in the world, as they also state on their website over here. They are also hiring both part-time and full-time proofreaders, and they will pay you between $19 and $46 per hour, depending on how quickly you can complete the work. You will thus earn more money the faster you work, and that's where the Google Docs tool that I was talking about earlier comes into play. You will be able to do these tasks quickly in order to obtain as many jobs as possible and earn $46 per hour. All you have to do now is click on the Apply to be an Online Proofreader button, which will direct you to this page. You have less than 20 minutes to finish this proofreading quiz. Once you're in, the countdown automatically starts as you can see, and I have around 19 minutes left to do this. You only need to provide your email address, first and last names, city and country. After that, you will be asked a series of multiple choice questions. You don't need to worry too much if you are unsure or if you don't know the answer to some of these questions, because you can simply load up ChatGPT and copy-paste the question in there for the AI to answer it for you. After completing all 20 questions, you will also be asked to write a short writing sample, as well as select some other skills that you may have. If in case you don't pass the test on your first try, you don't need to fret, because you can simply retake it until you pass the exam, and once you're done with all of this, you can tick I agree to the terms of service before hitting submit, which will then trigger the website to send an email to you regarding your first task. Let us now go on to the next website, flexjobs.com, which is much better than the previous website on our list. This is the best website for finding remote work, and if you scroll down a little, you'll realize that they hire workers from not only the US, but also from all around the world. Simply type in the phrase proofreader in the search bar and click search to access the over 40,000 online jobs from over 5,000 organizations that are already listed. This will lead you to the page where proofreaders are hired by the website. For a temporary or part-time position, you may expect to get paid between $18 and $20 per hour, and you can read more information about each job position by clicking on the link and reviewing what they are requiring for the job. There are a ton of other people searching for proofreaders, but one thing that you need to watch out for are the countries from which they are hiring. Certain job openings are limited to those within the United States, while other positions are accessible to applicants from all over the world. All you need to do now is click Sign Up to start your free account. It will then direct you to this page. Enter your email address, password, and first and last name here to complete the extremely easy registration process. And then click the box to register. Currently, HireSign is the top paying platform and is the final website on our list. It's pretty nice and really straightforward, and it gives flexible hours and pays $5 to $50 each page. You should also look at HireSign if you're looking for a proofreading job. If you apply there right away, you might be able to land the position. So far, I've shared with you guys three amazing websites that you can check out for proofreading jobs that you can do using Google Docs. Now, another place where you can look for some proofreading jobs is Fiverr.com, which is a popular freelancing website where you can look for some clients by posting your proofreading gig online. On this website, you can command your own prices, so you can set at what price you are willing to do these jobs for. For example, other proofreading freelancers on this website offer their services for $100, $65, even $40. Though, you may also find a couple of freelancers selling the service for extremely cheap, like $5. You have the option to also sell your services for low while you're starting out. But I would highly recommend that you try to find a balance that isn't too cheap or isn't too expensive, especially as you gain more experience and more clients. You have people selling proofreading services for over $200, so you really need to assess and know your worth when trying to sell as a freelancer. As long as you remain consistent and keep on doing proofreading jobs and spend a good amount of time a day, whether it just be an hour or two every single day, then you would be able to make a couple hundred or even $1,000 doing so, especially since you will be using Google Docs grammar and spell checking tool to make your life so much easier. There you have it. That ends today's video where we showed you how you can generate $3 every 30 seconds using Google Docs. I have shared some related money-making strategies on my channel, and you can check some of our other content out if you're looking for more alternative ways to earn money online. A lot of the videos I make are specifically catered to people who are new to the world of online money making, so I'm confident you can find some that would best fit your needs and even your own interests. There are so many more ways to earn money online, and we have a ton of other videos for you on our channel, so you might want to have a look there if you're interested in finding more methods to make money online to do in your spare time. If you are concerned about your lack of expertise, we have many more videos provided that are ideal for beginners. We have something for you even if you're just starting off. If you like what you've seen, please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel, Asher at Home, and turn notifications on if you want to see other online money-making strategies just like this one. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next video.